Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. As per usual, we've tried some fun with teleportation and immediately everything turned to shit. So now we're supposed to take this rickety vehicle. What could possibly go wrong? I mean, really. Expecting an explosion, of course. Where did you go then? Outside. Okay. Looks like our stop, I suppose. Why does this bay look exactly like the other one? Well, not exactly, but kinda. This one seems to be defunct. Let's check downstairs first. Sort of general background noise is very reassuring. Open bay door locked. Let's get the heart wedgie ready. Oh, it's one of those. Chemistry, I take it. So I read molecular labs, I think toxic waste and stuff. I'm just gonna call it now, she's evil. More health packs, this can't be good. Big health pack, definitely not good. Okay, let's grab a small one, just for good measure. Okay, there's an upstairs from where shit can rain on us. armor. Okay, he's coming. I hear all sorts of unwanted life forms. Okay, let's save here. Ah, there's like a third and maybe even a fourth knob on the heart, so I guess we will gather more upgrades as we progress. Seems to be safe fish, so let's check this console some more. Secrets? Any... Oh, there's an ammo bit here. Oh, ammo is full. Are just decoration. Nothing here. Security call. Ooh. Is that an area we are going to pass later? Might be. So, which is which? Gallery? Gallery to where? Oh, as in artifact gallery. Like a place where bad shit might happen. Is this a weapon? There's more walkways up there, so I'm guessing we might have to go through there at some point. Security gates. Starts looking like Alien versus Predator. Are you telling me we can't go there? Or avoid it then? Pop in, pop out. trigger everything, return later kind of thing. Right, so she is either evil or she will be dead soon. Wait, what's the boop booping about?
What?
Okay, let's get back to the... Whoa! Hello! That's his weapon! Now I see it. Are still full. Let's go back behind here. Did I gather this one? Save here. I will check the BDA once the asshole has been dealt with. Bitch! Yeah, that works too. Although I'm really happy with the health situation here. Let's grab this and also this. Yes, better. Everything, trigger everything. Okay, these are my footsteps, but still. Oops. Where did I come? Okay. Oh. Wait. No, but here, this is where I came from. Duh. Is there another body here? No, no, no. Okay, we're good. Save here. Again, the floor is a real hazard. Oh. Okay, two health packs here. Research area here. Let's proceed. Oh, and let's check the PDA now. Oh my. Their system is full of cum. She's a bit of a micromanager, isn't she? Right, now let's check these offices again. This time more thoroughly. Also, let's check if there are any hidden depths here. I want the other one. Okay, now we're full. Take it, these are the chairs in question. Maybe the office oriented thing is like is her cover while she's focused on more nefarious stuff. Who knows? So many health packs here. This does not bode well. Oh wait, we're back to this area. In that case, I might be missing something. Like, I suppose we're supposed to open up something somewhere. Oh, we did pick up a PDA, didn't we? So, let's see. Okie dokie. Armor up there. Ah, do we get the little buddy? We do get the little buddy! Hello!
God, it's good to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell, much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Right. So if she wants the evil gateway to be destroyed, then I will conclude that she will be dead before the game is over. Okay, little buddy went to sleep. Anything behind here? What's happening here? Science?
Ooh.
Okay, now that there's more light, I can see that there's a third knob. Are there like several modes? So the third knob is like dark, but there is still like, I don't know. We shall see. I like to speculate. Purified water. Okay, guess the second drone will dock here. What do we have here? Yoink. Yoink. Where does this lead to? Wait, is this where we're going? In that case, let me go back and check the other area first. Is there anything else I need to know? Hello! This only has one entrance. It looks like we're coming back here after reporting, or after doing the deed. Boop, boop. Which means we're about to enter a new area, which means this is a good place to end an episode before we embark on a completely new thing and fuck everything up and get killed, etc. So right now I will call the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.